stay on 3D PT. So it's the middle of summer here in Colorado, and I've been wondering if instead of using my food dehydrator, I could actually just use some other source of heat to bake a filament and dry it out. So inside I've got two rolls of Colorfabb PLA that have been giving me some issues, and then on top I've got this off-brand of filament that I know is bad because it was stored outside on a shelf for almost a year. And I know for a fact I've tried printing with the orange stuff and it doesn't work at all. So just a minute ago I just threw this in my car, and already it's up to about 110. It's about to probably go off scale at 120 Fahrenheit or 50 Celsius. So I'm just going to leave it in my car for maybe a day or two and see if it dries out any better.